In Minecraft Build Roulette, Jamie and Pete have 30 minutes to build something incredible based on the 3 random words generated by their magical machine. And just to piss them off even more, it must be built in survival mode. So let the build begin. Hello, Pete. How are you doing?
I'm doing all right, Jamie. I'm just looking out over our creations, our majestic, wondrous builds.
I'm just having a look at the river. There's squid for days down here, and also ducks.
Oh, delicious.
It's all very lovely.
Might have some calamari later.
Oh, it's a secret door. Shh, don't tell anyone about that.
About the what?
Nothing. Go back to sleep. Right, okay, so Minecraft Build Roulette then.
Yep.
Right, I'll press the button, you get the words, right. And we shall build something thereon.
You need to get off the button.
Oh, God, I always do that.
Yeah, it's...
there you go.
It's an arcane method of operation, but it's what the people have been doing since time immemorial. Right, words. Cloisters and clockwork. Clockwork cloisters. That's the name of my band, coincidentally enough. And moon. Clockwork, moon, cloisters.
Well, that sounds cool.
It does. Sounds
I don't know awesome. What we're going to do with this. But as usual, we have 30 minutes, so I shall start the timer if you want to be having a good think whilst I do this.
I'm having a good drink while you do this.
Right. Okay, so we'll start the build in 3, 2, 1, go! Did I press the button? Yes, I did! Right. Good.
Right, okay, so this is cloisters. This is tricky. Yeah, cloisters.
You know what cloisters look like? They're like kind of like arches next to a church or something.
Yeah, so some wooden arches, and maybe put it on the moon? Should we sort of try and create a moon-like surface using various white and grey materials?
Yeah, but let's make it so the moon has crashed into the Earth for some reason, just because that means we'd have to do it up in the air. I'll be scouting around for a location whilst we discuss this.
All right, I'm gonna grab some useful-looking materials. So for the moon, we're going to need some grey.
I've got a better idea.
Yeah?
If we do a full circle moon thing, we'll put a clock on it. And we'll have a moon clock.
Yeah, all right. It's going to be quite big build, but I'll go for that.
If we build a church with a clock face on it, and then the cloisters are next to it, but then there's no moon.
Yeah, there needs to be a moon. But I mean,
okay, the moon's a church. The church is a moon.
The church
obviously
is a moon. That's desperate.
You're desperate.
So have you scouted out a suitable location for us then?
Well, it's just the general season 2 area, I guess.
Yep. Okay.
We don't want to go to. Let's just do it over. Yeah, we'll do it over here, right next to the build that never was because it was crap and things broke.
So
there's like a big open flat area. So why not?
All right. Okay. I'm gonna slap down the little base. There we go. So we have one of those. So then to chest, I'm putting some various materials in a chest so you can start looking at them, telling me what you think. So I've got the wools for making the moon, I've got the wood for making the cloisters, and I'm also grabbing out the beds. That's part of our little thing that we do. So we're all set, we're ready to go.
Okay, so let's just kind of, one of us, what we're going to do?
Don't panic, don't lose
heart. Do a church that's a moon, somehow.
No,
With a tower on it, with a clock on it, and there's obviously cloisters involved as well. I'm going to start building some cloisters.
I've known you'd be more helpful. Right, so do you want a moon up in the sky, or is the moon going to be the surface underneath?
I think it's if the body of the church will be the moon, so we can make it so like slightly just like on the ground, I guess. Maybe if you do it like one off the ground or two off the ground, so we can walk under it.
All right, so moon levitating above the ground. Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Right.
So if you say, like, for instance, hello. if it just kind of like that's kind of like the notional surface, and we'll get rid of this afterwards. So if you build the moon on top of that.
On top of this. And sort of give me a guideline. Are we thinking like sort of about 12 blocks in diameter? Do you reckon that'll be the right kind of ballpark?
13. Make it an odd number.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, you're absolutely right. Right, so it's getting dark already. So I'm going for 13. So I'm going to go for a sphere. Oh joy, making spheres in Minecraft! What fun! going for a radius of about 7 then, and I'll switch from white to grey periodically, just to give us the right kind of texture.
Okay, so I'm still trying to think how this is going to work in practice because I haven't quite got the physicality in my head yet.
Well, this might be the kind of build where the physicality is in your heart all along.
Well, make it so like the diameter is big enough for us to put a clock face on it, because I think the clock is going to go in the moon, because that makes things a lot easier.
Sure thing.
And then I'll just start building the cloisters around it. And then we can build kind of like optional churchy bits as necessary. I think that's the simplest thing to do, isn't it?
Yeah, okay. I'm wondering if I should have made this kind of a bit more. Let's use the beds. It's definitely dark enough now to justify it.
Well, I've started the build anyway, so I've got wood.
So
let's you bought the beds. I didn't even think that.
Well, you know, lucky you've got me.
Very clever. Right. 26 minutes to go, just under.
That's fine. Okay, so I need to round this off a bit more at the bottom. It's going up a bit too diagonally.
I already don't like this wooden cloister thing. I think it in theory, it should be made of stone, but...
Going to need shears.
I just don't care enough.
That's not shears, that's flint and steel. Stay well away. Stay well away.
I think that's... I'm going to rein this in. Already I'm going to rein this in. Because I think it's too tall. Cloisters don't need to be gigantic.
It's true.
I kind of like want it to look like something out of the Game of the Thrones. So we want Diana Rigg wandering around it and being all bitchy and that. But it's not really small. Oh, who cares? I think this build could get them away from us, like a lot of them do. So if we're careful, let's have a light touch.
Does that need to come out a bit more?
Right.
Yeah, we need a bigger base. Oops. Didn't mean
so how religious? I mean, this is the thing. If it's going to be surrounded, cloisters makes a square around the clockwork moon. That makes
Wasn't
sense.
Wasn't that a Nancy Drew story or something? Okay.
Right.
Maybe I should. Yeah. Okay. So that's going to do dirt, and there's going to be two. Yes. In fact, I'm going to approach this in a slightly different way. I'm going to try and just get at least one good solid circle. So then, let's just hop.
We
back
need to
down
be.
Here.
We need to, because I think this is going to be another one of those builds where it's going to be in the detail. So we need to start thinking of things that will round it off nicely, like churchy elements and things that are moonish. And that's looking about the right size, I think.
Yeah, I think so. I'm just trying to make sure it comes out nice and round. And then there's going to be another two. Okay.
So that needs a bit of space on that. So I think I need this to be the kind of edge. I'm glad it's flat, actually, because this would be a bitch if it wasn't really flat. Although, having said that, I just have to go around there.
All right, and then there's going to be a number of grey blocks. Is this more than 13? No, this is good, I think. I think this is good.
Two there. Fucking hell.
What's that?
It's okay. I think by total chance, I'm going to avoid everything. The chest and the beds are now integral to the build, I'm afraid. But it's fine.
That's okay, that's forgivable.
This is actually, the arches on this side are going to be slightly higher because of the natural thing of the land. There's going to be some gardens inside. Actually, yes, there's a nice little touch that we're going to have. Inside the middle, there'll be some gardens. Because if you look at cloisters, and if you've ever been round any, they tend to be really kind of well-sculpted gardens.
I worry that my symmetry is a bit off. Ouch. I need to eat pie.
Moons aren't necessarily round.
That's very true. This one is very going to be not round.
There's a kind of like a bulgy type thing because of gravity.
Oh, yeah.
Remember when they discovered the gravity wave in science the other week? That did it. And that's science.
This is so far off of round that it's intolerable. Right, so two there.
It's the left hand. It's the bottom left from where I'm standing. It just needs to be filled out a bit. It needs to be brought out slightly. I think.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
22 minutes. This feels like it's getting taller.
This.
But I don't want to run out of wood.
So that's getting better. So there's the two. There's the two. There's the one. There's the one. Is there supposed to be a two? I think it's supposed to be a two. I think there's that's that, and then. That should be there, and then some of this needs to go.
I'm guessing we don't have any flowers anywhere. We don't have like a flower box, do we?
We don't, but I know where you can get some.
Yeah, I think I might do a trip in a bit.
Okay, one,
do
two,
a bit
three.
More flower picking. I'll take the horse for once.
Yeah, he needs to get out.
I'll take him back to the flower fields and abandon him again, just like last time.
Well, certainly that's what he's going to be expecting now.
That's just what he'll be expecting. So therefore I can't do it. So I'll have to do something different.
I think once again, I've failed to get something perfectly round. Well, let's have a little look from over here, shall we?
I've misjudged. Oh, no! I think I might...
That's close enough. I'm going to call that round. It's clearly not.
Your moon is... Oh, no, I think I've given, haven't given you enough room to moon.
Oh, it's like university all over again. Right, okay.
Oh, yeah, do you remember when we... Were you there when we mooned the art centre?
I was one of the primary instigators.
Oh, good man.
Yeah.
That was a while ago. It was a little sort of half-assed, so to speak.
No, not where I was coming from.
But I've just literally just remembered that after about, a million years since we were at university.
Yeah, well...
The Great Arts Centre mooning of 1999 or whatever it was.
That sounds about right.
Okay. Remember when 1999 was the future?
Yes, and we were going to party, I believe. I believe that was part of the plan.
There were kids born today who, 2000 was, ancient history. And there's probably a company saying, come off it, Grandad. There was never a 1999. That sounds made up. Get with the program, Daddy-O, is what they say.
Daddy-O, indeed.
That's what kids say these days. So I've heard it.
Ouch. Oh, man. This is a...
Say shambles if you want to. I'm going to let you say shambles.
How many times am I allowed to say shambles?
Seven.
Okay, I'm going to use them all up now because it seems like the right thing to do. So, shambles.
It's a delicious tin of shambles soup. I think that's it.
Is that product placement?
I'm not quite sure if shambles soup is going to be a thing anytime soon. So I've kind of surrounded you. I think you're fine. I think you're at-atting it somewhat.
What does that mean exactly?
Hang on a second. Is this really 13? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You've gone large. That's the thing.
How big?
It's about 15, 16, I think.
Couldn't be helped.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The thing 11, is, 12, 13, I've 14, 15, 7. It's 17.
Ah.
Wow.
Well, the thing is, now I've got the core of it in place. I can just kind of, ouch. Now I've got the core of it in place, I can just kind of fill it in, and that should be a bit quicker than what I've experienced hitherto.
Well, in theory, those are some cloisters. But it's kind of like, at the moment, it's like a kind of like a joined-up Stonehenge rather than a cloisters. So I need to kind of like a building, because they're kind of like arches, aren't they?
This in the most hideously unsystematic fashion that is possibly imaginable, and I'm loving it. Really, really... Ouch.
This is one of those builds you look at it now and you think, that's never going to be any good. But in quarter of an hour's time, it'll never be any good.
Yeah, and from then until the end of time.
Speaking of which, I'm back here. Oh, it's, that thing's happened.
Oh.
About the horses.
Oh, the gold block.
No, just the...
When you said that thing's happened again, I assumed you were talking about the gold block.
There are many bad things that keep happening.
Yeah.
The letters, on the upside, the letters are now fully hairy. The vines have all grown.
Oh, good. Our babies have grown. Yeah.
That finally is actually proper.
Well, we were playing the long game with that, weren't we?
We were very long game, yeah. Mm. Right, I'm going to make a kind of wooden church because I want to use the oak wood. And why not?
Yeah.
I'll just take
Let's get some more grey in there. I think I've been using a little bit too much grey, maybe. Let's...
Right. Now I'm going to use this to my advantage. There we go.
Okay. Yeah, when you say it's going a bit at, I kind of understand what you mean now. There does seem to be little method in my block placement, but I swear.
Pick a quadrant and get stuck in.
Well, I'm trying to spread myself out at the moment. My plan here is that if I run out of time, then at least I'll have the bottom half kind of sort of somewhat done-ish. Maybe.
You're not going to spend the entire build doing that.
Well, I don't see what choice I've got.
Well, remember, there's got to be a clockwork. There's got to be a clock.
Well, you're going to finish the cloisters and then do that, maybe.
Oh, what?
Maybe.
I've just set myself the worst task possible by surrounding it entirely with wood. Because cloisters have to be kind of like a tunnel.
Right.
I completely forgot about that.
As you say, made yourself a bit of work.
Yeah, but I'll probably do not every side. I'll probably do two, maybe three sides, because I think sheer quantity of wood and all that.
Sheer quantity of wood. Isn't that like the name of a club you go
to?
Oh,
my God. Sorry. I'll give you that twice, but not three times. Two times shame on you, three times shame on me.
I think shame on everyone involved in this whole debacle, really.
Debacle.
Right.
Wasn't he a character in Voyager?
Could have been.
The Next Generation, and then he was moved over in the later years of Voyager. But obviously nobody knows that. That would be way too nerdy.
Yeah.
Right, that's a very thin tunnel, but fuck it. Who cares? Literally nobody.
Yeah, nobody
apart
at all.
Apart from the fat tunnel people, but we don't talk about them.
Right. Oh, this is random.
Oh no! Look, what? Focus.
I'm really focused. It's
forward
just,
focus.
The thing about making spheres in Minecraft is to do it with any kind of degree of success, you need to be really methodical about it. And while methodical is something that I can do, it's not something I can do when the clock is ticking, really. If I had more time, then I could really nail this son of a gun to the wall, but I don't. So you're getting what you're getting, I'm afraid.
Okay. Well, I'm just putting a roof on it. Not yours. Mine.
No.
It'll look cloistery when we're finished. But the whole church thing, I'm sort of I've lost it hearted because... it's not actually one of the words, is it?
No, it's true. I think we should start thinking about what our explanation is going to be for when this moon ends up only being kind of partial.
It's an exploded Death Star.
Okay, yep. So it's no moon, in fact.
Precisely.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. That makes me feel a little bit better because
this is feeling quite cool. Just using wood for these cloisters. Oh, I like this. Mildly. I still wish I'd used stone, but... zombies! Okay,
Bed?
I suggest we use bed. And first of all, I have to clear up the mess that is currently happening.
Hi, guys. No one invited you.
Yeah.
And who are you?
Okay.
Who are you, Mr. Bones?
Well, I've slept. Sort of.
No.
Oh, hello!
You're still here. Right, let's have a crack. Get into bed. Oh, it's working.
A super nap. Super
How are
nap
we doing time-wise?
Just under 14 minutes. I'm feeling good about this one.
All right. Okay, good.
I'm feeling good about my bit. I think your bit's fucked and you should be ashamed. But other than that, I think we're all good.
I wish I hadn't gone for 17. I wish I'd been more methodical about this from the start.
I wish someone had said, do 13, because that seems like a manageable amount. If only someone had thought of that. It's usually me who's saying go big, isn't it?
Well, fortunately, this is one that you can burn down very quickly in your inimitable style.
That happened once.
We've got... Yeah, I know, but I haven't forgiven you yet. We've got that to look forward to.
How many times have you used dynamite this season?
That
pretty much
in a very controlled fashion.
Every episode you've used it, other than most of them.
I knew exactly what I was doing. No one ever got hurt.
I guess. Maybe. Cloisters.
Okay, yeah. It's getting a little bit...
This is going to be the trouble with this build as well as it's going to be another big square, isn't it? Well, from the outside.
From it? What am I doing here, man?
Well, once you actually get inside the cloister, if you look at it from the outside, it's going to be big and actually no, because the moon's going to be okay. Fine, ignore me.
Yeah. Right. Okay. I need to take a different approach to this. Maybe this will work.
A non-cock-up approach.
No, I'm still going with that. I'm just cocking up in a different language.
This is intolerable. I'll just go that way. Just go round slightly.
I haven't done this side much yet. Let's fill that in. Yep. I mean, I suppose one approach to building a sphere would be to stand in the very middle and just place blocks at the maximum of your reach.
This isn't working very well. I think the monks are going to have to be very short if they're going to actually get through this bit.
Yeah, that the Moomins also are going to be looking at this and saying, what?
The Moomins?
This the Moomins lived on the moon, wasn't it? Oh, no, the Clangers.
No, the Clangers. The Moomins lived in Scandinavia. It's
yes.
Not quite the moon.
It's still very cold, though.
it's still far away, I know, but...
Yeah. Right.
Is that it? Oh, it is. Oh, no, I just need to... Okay.
This is good, because you know the moon's surface isn't the moon's surface isn't perfectly flat, so...
No.
So the way I'm doing it here is actually the more accurate of the available options.
Oops. I've just realised if I start excavating the earth, I'm just going to have to do more work building, so I'm just not going to bother. This is going to be, let's call this a cloister's ruin. It can take its influence from the oracle, which is just there, including the triple pie.
The oracle, that's one of our greatest moments, and we're going to be sort of dwelling on that that victory for years to come.
Our one success.
Yeah. But what a success, you know?
Yeah.
So right, this is a build that's going to be full of regrets for me. One is which I've wasted a fair bit of wool, which means I might not actually end up making it to the top. But actually, I'm kind of high enough to start doing this kind of thing now. Maybe things are going to be all right after all. Let's get in there. Yeah, get
this
stuck
is going
in.
To basically erase all memory of this, what do you call it again? The Paradise Bubble Basket. Because this is encroaching onto the territory.
Good. Stamp on it.
Fuck it.
Right, I think
bubbles.
I've kind of finished a quarter of the moon.
Oh, what? I thought when you said I got excited when you said finished.
Yeah. Well, when I say I finished a quarter of the moon, I've also made severe inroads into other quarters. But yeah, there's
okay,
one quarter that is now completely.
I think if you've seen the crescent, but I've seen the whole of the moon. Look at that! Look how it looks complete. Seriously, from here it looks completely complete.
Yeah, that's the bit I've completely completed.
It looks more than a quarter, so give yourself some credit, you lousy bum.
Oh, thank you. I needed that.
The lousy bum bit or the credit bit?
Cruel as it may have sounded, there was a certain positive element in what you said there.
I like to use both the carrot and the stick, especially in bed.
Ugh. Oh, my goodness. I mean, that's good. I might use that line. In clubs.
In what circumstance?
You know, in clubs. Sort of, hey, baby.
Okay.
How are you doing? And, no, I don't know where it goes from there. Oh, I've run out of grey wool.
I tried to stop imagining. Oh, you've run out of wool?
No, just the grey. I've got a bit of white left. I'll stretch it out as far as I can, thing I say in clubs.
Click, click, click. Yeah.
This might... Okay, there'll be a few gaps. But, that you know, moons are known for that. Oh, there are a few gaps.
Okay, where were you? We've actually got 9 minutes to go, so I hope you've got some kind of target in mind.
Oh, that was a fall.
And there's a few mistakes in this in these cloisters. I mean, there's quite a few. Are we using that the kind of wood that depends on how you place it for directions? There's really, really no time to bother correcting my mistakes.
Yeah, you get some very interesting results with that stuff.
Yeah, we'll just say the monks made a mistake because they were drunk on Buckfast.
That's monks for you.
Yeah, those wacky monks.
I'm using up the last of my wool now.
I've still got wood, so to speak. I can't believe how it's lasting. It's just the first time. I've actually got a material that just isn't running out ever. I haven't even cheated any.
It's a pleasant surprise, isn't it?
It is.
Right,
it's
okay,
quite remarkable.
I think moon-wise, I'm going to call that it.
Are you finished?
I think so. I mean, take a little walk around and tell me what you think.
I'm just trying to... Let me finish my bit, because then we'll have a sort of like a simultaneous lacing daisies into each other's hair, congratulating ourselves, and then realising we haven't got that much time, actually, sort of moment.
Yep.
So be doing something else, like starting that gardens.
I'm dealing with the scaffolding, because I did have to create quite a lot of gravel pillars in this process. So I'm just tidying that up because, you know, this is the sort of thing that often gets forgotten
ooh.
About later. Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Right, I'm going to trim off some loose ends around the bottom as well.
Never mind that, I'm nearly done.
All right. We haven't got the clock face yet. That's outstanding.
Oh,
that's going to
okay.
have to be a two-man job, I think.
Uh-oh.
So
I'm out of wood!
I'm having a nice little look around your cloister. Is there an exit, by the way? Is there a way to
there
get out?
There is, because I've run out of wood.
Perfect. Let's see if I can find you. No, really, I'm stuck in the middle and I can't see a way.
Well, never mind.
Okay, right.
There's going to be doors anyway.
I'm going to do it next to the beds. I'm going to get my axe out. I'm going to find a hole.
Where are you?
I'm around.
I'm going to find you. Don't break the walls because I'll inevitably forget about it.
I did have to break one small hole to get out.
Right. Oh, you? Where are you? I can't even see it.
I'm
oh,
atop
there it is.
You now.
Found it.
I found my hole.
Yep. I'm repairing it with shit wood. Or just generally wood. No, let's move. There.
Sorry.
No, fuck off. Right.
Okay, so...
Cool.
The moon has lumpinesses. but
this is amazing. Actually, this is actually starting to look quite good.
Right, we need to get a clock together, and we need to get a clock together pronto. We don't have time for dilly dally, flim flam, and such likes.
Well, yes,
that was a badly placed pearl.
Well, I just hit some grass, so I can't say anything.
Oh! I came in through the bedroom window.
Oh,
amazing!
Well done.
Yeah. If you pearl at the bedroom window at the right angle, you can just warp straight through it.
Right, so...
Clock. Gold. We need gold for a clock.
I think I need to do some flowers.
Okay.
But I probably won't go on a flower hunt. I think I'll just grab some from the surrounding environs, because there is plenty. I'm not going to go all the way to the flower district.
I just heard a weird noise.
Silly.
I didn't like it. All right,
That was my voice. You should be used to it by now.
So I've got some gold and some obsidian. That's going to be the clock face. I need to make some hands. I suppose if I use fence posts, then I can make it kind of project slightly from the face, but it needs to be a lighter fence so that I can probably.
Are you
make
in the house
work.
At the moment?
I'm in the house getting supplies.
Hey, can you see if there are any pots?
For the flowers.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, there are 64. I'll bring them over to the build site.
Yeah, bring them over because I've got a load of flowers now.
How are we doing?
Where's the black sheep? And we have just over 5 minutes, so okay. I'm confident.
So I'm going to make the clock face facing towards the house. That seems like the sensible place, in my opinion.
Right, that's enough. Where's the build gone?
All right, so the flower pots are going in that chest there. Right, clock face time. So I'm going to use a sort of a gold outline and an obsidian circle. So hooray, more circles!
I've just seen the build. I was getting mixed up with something else. Bloody hell. It's not best approach from this direction, I have to say.
No,
because the landscape's all weird and wrong.
I think it's probably not best approach from any direction. I think the best direction to approach it is probably sort of
running
facing,
in the opposite direction.
Away. Yes, indeed. Oh, that didn't work so well. Right.
So, we should put some stairs down to this.
Right, I need to make this clock face reasonably big. So let's go for another circle. Little staircase to get up to there. Building section.
Fuck.
So let's do the 3x3. Let's expand this out.
Right, where are the pots? Did you put the pots in the chest?
Yeah, there's the chest.
Well done. Got it.
Oh, obsidian, I'm a fool.
Right. Okay, so I need to mow the grass.
Yeah, please do.
Grass mow. Okay. This is actually filthy and overgrown here. What have the monks been doing? Spending too much time in the brewery and not enough time with their bloody hoe. Oh, monks!
They're called nuns.
Villagers.
Yes.
Almost forgot. Right, villager eggs.
I'm kind of sad that my hose nuns joke just kind of fell on deaf ears.
Oh, I completely missed that, sorry.
That's all right.
I just got completely obsessed with the idea of filling it with monks.
You get to listen to it again once you're editing. Right, so that's the clock face.
If it stays in.
Yeah, all right. So that's going to be good. Let's put a golden border around that.
Fast travel.
Yes.
Come on. There we go.
Oh, you.
What else am I going to do?
Well, you know, it breaks my heart every time. You're such a cheaty McCheaterson.
That's not cheat. We've discussed this before. That's not cheating. That's using the mechanisms that we've already got set in place.
Yeah, reluctantly, though.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I know. I see you've got the monks in place nice and early.
Yeah, because otherwise, yeah. This is horrible deja vu from the last build. I think I'll quickly close that. Bloody hell, they've all clustered around in one place.
Speaking of bloody hell, it is getting dark. Should we use the bed?
It is.
Before things go horribly wrong. Do we have time to do that?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, coming down. Pop, 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 poo.
Give me a chance to lubricate.
Yeah, I should do that too.
With water. Lest we all get the wrong impression.
Water's not a very good lubricant, I've been told.
Yeah. Anywho, right. Time to do some planting.
Oh, that's a bad place to be. Over there. Right, okay. Hardcore parkour. Right, let's go to the top.
Oh,
let's
path. God, I'm trying to do everything in like two
gold
seconds.
Gold on there.
There's
going
to be a gravel
a
path
more.
Into the... Right, through the cloisters. This is really... This
oh,
needs to be...
Oh, there's zombies in there. Hello.
Oh, my... Where did he come from? I'm on fire.
You're on fire, and I can't see things
everything.
Getting any better for you anytime soon.
Where's the bloody door that I put in?
Over here-ish?
No, I found it. It's okay.
Okay.
Right. Sod it. Who cares? I'm going to... Instead, it's going to be... Oh, this is going to take too long.
Ouch. I'm leaving gravel and a half pillars minutes. Again. Sorry.
You're going to do what?
Leaving gravel pillars.
No, we don't. I'll sort it out because I'm making a turbo garden.
How did you get up here? Oh, I see. Right. So now I just need some hands. So I think like 3 o'clock is a nice easy time.
Yeah, that's good. Hurry up because there's just over a minute to go.
Yeah. Okay. I'm on to gravel clearing up duty now.
I started and got bored. I'm just making a really nice little path.
That's nice.
Yeah. I was going to do all sorts of things. I was going to do stairs. I was going to do raised borders. It was going to be breathtaking.
Well,
but as
you
usual,
know,
you know.
Time
makes a mockery of us all.
Yeah.
Especially you.
Time does a thing with a cigarette, I believe.
Time takes a cigarette and sticks it up your bum. Cha-cha-cha.
Apparently I already cleared the gravel up here.
Ooh.
That's good of me.
Right.
The problem with this shovel is that this shovel is amazing. But it does mean I do end up occasionally breaking 8 or 9 blocks that I did not mean to.
Yes, you did this in the Oracle build.
Yeah, such is life. Right.
Right.
So let me take a look at this.
Oh, sorry.
Have I got any wool left?
Poppy corner.
Yeah, I've got a bit of wool left to patch up
the worst grievances.
Yeah, I'm just patching up some of the worst holes in the moon. and taking out. Oh, that was covering up a hole. Whoopsie. There we go.
Oops.
Problem solved.
And
there's a hole down there. Oh, there's a few holes.
And lads.
Oh no.
Right. Okay, this might have turned out okay, but only time will tell. So let's judge the build.
See what you did there?
Yes. Okay, so this is the first time I've seen the front of this build, and yeah, you did a good job with the clock. Well done.
Ooh, thank you. Glad you like it.
Bit of a stubby three hand, but we'll pass over that.
Oh, I'd like to see you do better.
Oh. Yeah, there's some severe atatting around the side. But other than that, I think you just about managed to... Oh dear, it's worse around the back.
Oh,
but
zombie.
We'll overlook that.
Oh, I like your flowers and stuff. I'm just looking around. I'm protecting the villagers from the zombies that have somehow got in. I'm looking at your flowers and your path. It's very pleasant in here.
It is. It's not great from the outside, I'll admit it. So whenever we see the build from the outside, which we'll only ever do, we'll be going, oh... But I think it's one of those nice little secret areas where you'll go inside and you'll get spooked by these really weird monks. Oh my god.
Well, I mean, even from the outside, it's not without its appeal. It's a bit woody. The back, it doesn't really say much, has to be said.
No. But I do like wandering around this place. It really feels... Oh god, they were clustering around this door. Never go through a door. Well, okay. So, what do you want to? What rating do you want to give this? Is this a total success, or is it one of the weird ratings that I can never remember the name of?
I think it's fairly successful. You know, we interpreted all the words quite nicely here. I feel like it really does satisfy the criteria, and you know, it's more or less finished, isn't it? You know, apart from a few little spots here and there.
I'm going to say it's a. Oh, which one is it? Is it a flawed masterpiece? The ones that we interpret everything correctly, but there's a few spotty bits that don't... Yeah, I think that's the one. I'm going to call this a flawed masterpiece because it's almost there. It's almost a great build, but it's, frankly, you can pick holes in it for days.
Somebody already has.
Yeah, exactly. Cool. Okay, so thanks for playing, Pete.
Thank
you, this has
been
Minecraft Build Roulette with me and Pete. Subscribe for more episodes in this series, and we'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.